lands on her feet, but it allows Banks to deliver the backstabber. And Becky Lynch dropped out of the ring.
Smart move by Becky, I think. I'm not sure she would have been able to kick out.
Count of three now. Remember, Thursday, there'll be no countouts in Triple Threat, but tonight.
Hey, Becky.
Right in front of Bianca's face, Becky struggling to her feet, getting back to the ring.
Oh, no, 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 no. Banks looking for a sunset flip power bomb, and Becky Lynch able to counter into a leg drop.
These leg drops by Becky, since she has returned, have been devastating. Imperfectly timed and placed.
Now a count of four as Banks is down, and Becky Lynch wasting a little time coming off the steps. Banks able to catch her right here outside the ring. Looking for the Banks tape. It's got it locked in. Has it locked in right here in front of the announce table.
That thing's locked in deep. Michael Cole right in front of her face. Right in front of Bianca.
Yeah, Becky Lynch, she was tapping there. But again, you got to tap in the ring in this type of match. And Becky sent right back in. Banks now up to the apron. Sasha Banks heading up to the top rope now to try to put Becky away. Banks, frog splash for the win. Cover. Out by Lynch. Oh, plenty. Sasha Banks isn't enough. Into the disarmer. Banks trying to block. Sasha trying to block the disarmer by Becky. Shoulders down. That's going to force Becky to break.
A rowdy arm break attempt.
Another kick out by Banks.
Uh-oh.
Sasha looking for a backslide. Becky blocks momentarily.
European uppercut. Another one. Another one. These two going at it.
This is an absolute slugfest. Becky looking for the manhandle slam. Roll up by Banks. Shoulders down and a kick out again. Near fall after near fall in this one. Backstabber. Banks looking for the bank statement. Sasha's got it in. This time in the ring.
What a combo by the boss.
We saw the damage it did moments ago outside the ring, and Becky wisely makes it to the bottom rope to force the break. And Bianca Belair
whipping the arm of Becky.
And now Sasha Banks, backstabber, cover, hook of the leg, and Belair with the assist. Banks with the win.